People's persons of interest in the first degree is your number one godly Kimba, Nikki Boy Wanda, and I am secure and safe on Weinberg's military base. We are going to visit a restaurant that's called Isabella's. Now, they're new on the market, so I'm super excited to try their food and check how the place looks like here. Let's go, follow me for a good time and some hunger buster material. Reggie, thank you very much for having us. I'm very well. This place looks fantastic, my brother. Where did you find it? Where did you discover what's happening here? Take us through and show us the different sides of this place. You said you don't use gas, you don't use electricity,
it's just wood fired, and the meat served meat. There's no basting. You want the sauce, we put it in a little bowl on the side, made here by the chef. Chef Wayne Nimack, absolutely brilliant. Steaks are amazing, the ribs, meat falls off the bone, burgers are all gourmet. So when the world normalizes again, we'll be in a perfect space.
Absolutely.
You know, that's what it's about. I mean, it's also about creating employment for a few people, you know.
Guys, integrity at its best. I want to see the other side of things. Apparently, there's a sports bar happening here as well. So let's have a look at that.
Good afternoon, guys. How are you guys doing? How is Isabella Street last far? Have you guys eaten already?
Yes, we had the breakfast.
What are you having?
I think I'm going to have a beautiful steak, a tomahawk steak. Hello, guys. How are you going? This is my family, actually. A tomahawk steak. I don't know if you guys had it.
We had that the last time we were here.
The burgers are really good as well, eh?
Beautiful. Yeah. I don't know. It's amazing because you know what I enjoy mostly about this space as well is that the different facets of it. So if you bring it all together, I mean, that creates what is Isabella's. Yeah. You know what I mean? So, well done. It's going to be a good one, guys. I can't wait to eat. My mouth is already watering. Gram tomahawk steak, carnivore boys. I've got the owner with me, Reggie Thomas, and you're gonna have it with me, right?
Yes, I am.
Yeah. You can stand by your word and say that it's absolutely beautiful.
Well, it's meat with integrity.
There we go.
At the end of the day, this is a grill house, and whatever we do here, it's all about the meat.
Excellent stuff. Guys, word of the day, integrity, all right? So I'm super excited to try this meal, a 500 gram tomahawk beauty of goodness. Watch me eat, you're definitely gonna get hungry, all right? All right. Oh, I'll see you punishing already, sister. What's happening? How's the food? How's the food, Rishi?
So
nice. Okay, we just need a chip here to give for the pack drops. My beautiful people's persons of interest in the first degree, they have provided me with what I love and adore. 500 grams of pure beef tomahawk steaks, flame grilled to perfection. Chippies on the side, the beautiful sauce to complement it as well. I've got Reggie next to me. Reggie's super hungry, punishing already. And I've got his wife with me as well, who the place is named after, Isabella. Thank you so much for joining us, Isabella. We appreciate it. We're all hungry, we're all operating, so please join us and get hungry as you see us carving and gently positioning it into our... Rio, Reggie, you've almost done already, my bro. Medium rare, cooked to perfection. Guys, thank you so much for having us. I got the frenulum here, this is the most tender part of the tomahawk steak.
I love cooking, but I was never a chef.
Yeah.
I was never a professional chef.
Yes. During the renovation process, I was introduced to Wayne Nimack, the chef. Mm-hmm. And he's come along and just made the place his own.
You know what we're about? We're organic, we're real, we're honest. And I mean, this is it all, no?
For me, it's not something new, but it's something new when you're doing it on your own.
On your own, absolutely.
Yeah. As you've witnessed today, it's a personal thing.
Yes.
And we endeavor to be one of the best.
My wife was sitting there in the corner, that's how she's looking at me, mouth is watering, like, I couldn't help it, this is what I do, you know what I mean? Backdrop, boys. A-grade potatoes, sliced to perfection, fried beautifully, crispy on the outside, soft on the inside, just how we like it. Tomahawk steak, done, medium rare, seared beautifully on each side. On the bone, when I slice through it, it gives us that medium rare bloody feel. That's what I enjoy. And then we got a beautiful, beautiful little smudge here on the side. Isabella got some mushroom sauce there that I wanted to put my fork in, but I was not, I don't want to be rude, you know what I mean? I got to compliment this. Absolute brilliance. Reggie, Isabella, A1, big ups, props. I'll be back soon. Please get your ass down here so you can experience what I have experienced today. Alright? Steaks, chippies, burgers, everything. Remember, GoBeans.co.za, SteakPack Instagram, SteakPack YouTube, GoBeans Instagram, Godly Kimba Instagram. Most importantly, keep safe, keep warm, keep well, eh?